Harold Norman, another of Oswald's co-workers, also found nothing unusual in his behaviour that morning.
I saw Oswald about 30 minutes, I'd say, before the motorcade supposed to be coming through. And the reason why I know I remember seeing him is because he's an order filler, and I'm a checker. So I have to check the orders and make sure that they go out correctly to where they're supposed to go. But meantime, after I seen him on the first floor, I didn't see him anymore.